In how many ways can the letters of the word leader can be arranged? There is a word leader, and we have to find that in how many ways can the letters of this word leader be arranged. So there are 6 letters in this word. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters in the word leader, and we have to find that they can be arranged in how many ways. So 6 letters can be arranged in 6 factorial ways, but there is a repetition of a letter, which is E. E is getting repeated twice, so we have to divide it by 2 factorial. And we know that why do we divide it by 2 factorial. We will try to understand this here. Suppose this is a word leader. This is the first E, this is the second E. We are giving the name to both the E's. This is the E number 1 and this is the E number 2. And how do we read the word as this word is leader. Now let us interchange the position of the two E's. The second E will come in the place of the first E, and the first E will go in the position of the second E. Now we have interchanged the position of two E's. Is there any difference between two words? L-E-A-D-E-R, L-E-A-D-E-R. Even after interchanging the position of the two letters, that is E, there is no difference. They are not two different words, but they are the same word. So we will consider this as 1, and this is the reason we divide it by 2 factorial. So 6 factorial is 720 and 2 factorial is 2. So the number of ways the letters can be arranged will be 720 by 2, that is 360 ways.